Manimizer. Weekly 105. Mantry Revival, 7 seeds, vanilla bosses, swapped enemies.
I'm talking.
Enemies match player, difficulties normal, find both other characters at level 1, random start character. Okay! I am doing Illusion of Gaia after this, and then I will be doing Astro Boy after that. Starting with Queenie. Okay. Good, good. Let's begin. Enjoy the lurk, Death. This is good to get the cheat right off the bat. Wow. Why again? The Pope is so bad. Heinz is gonna start this seed and be like, no, not again. Stop bullying Heinz, game. Borati.
Buy it.
I don't care about that. Oh my gosh, it's long. With the javelin, we will totally take the javelin. Ooh, da, 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 dee. Ooh, doo, doo. And a hole! Fire seed is in a hole. We need 7 seeds of the 8. Waterfall is Salamando. Guess where we're going? Don't necessarily care, but we might need to know that. We would need to know that if it was normal run. Yeah, go up there, Kenny, and eat some flippin' food. Dark. Okay, they both add int, which is interesting. Oh, that's right, it's vanilla bosses. They, from what I've just been kind of glancing over in the Just in Time Discord, I think they're thinking of doing a different weekly seed style this week. Which should be cool. Thank you. Hey, Malaysia. He was down here meowing a couple minutes ago, and he just went upstairs. He got frustrated with me, I guess. Okay, that was insufferable. Give me a salamander, though. I know, but he's being annoying because he's not eating. So, I mean, that was kind of greedy to do, considering we were doing all these checks, and we might have been able to find something to kill that faster. Ooh. We could forge the bow! We could forge the bow! No. It's interesting though, he'll go up to the food, it just seems like any of it makes him sick to think about eating. Not that kind of forge. The whip! Hey, Big Daryl! How are you? Happy Saturday. No, thank you. Okay, sadness. Let's go in the castle. I think I'm gonna get the first check in Ice Palace now. Instead of just putting that off forever and being punished for it later. We got money, so we could... Lumina is in Pure Lands, which is fine. I mean, we have to go there anyway. That'll help for a tiny bit. Okay, so very first boss in Pure Lands is going to be Great Viper, which is a pain in the butt snake to fight. do. I don't want to go in there with no seeds. So we'll at least go to Gaia's navel. And fight the boss in the hole. For the fire seed. Maybe we'll get lucky, find another seed while we're out here.
Soul awakes, observes out of bed. Oh no, Kenny left a surprise. Kenny's a cat, and Soul is a guy. These are the adventures of Solar and Kenny.
Celestia, how could you say such a thing? It's obviously a table. Oh my gosh. Imagine having the confidence to say, oh, we're way underestimate. I can show off tables and stools and whatnot. My wife is the best at Evermiser that ever was her. That boy spoke of his own volition! I'm so happy. Oh my gosh, he's got the flipping sword! Yeah, at all, it's up to Turbo if he enjoys it. I am so dumb. I'm so dumb. Oh, why am I so dumb, chat? Someone answer me. You know what's really degrading? Having to record that. And not feeling like you got it right the first 20 times. Wow, wow. Rumi looking some nice mode 7 later today, too. There, you got that. I don't care. Well, that's good to know. Earth sees Pandora. Nice. Okay. We'll do Guy's Navel and Pandora before we go to Pure Lands then. That should get us at least 2 seeds. Ideally, we would have had one going into Kai's navel, but we do have the boy with the sword now, so it's alright. Luna's cool. Boom, bop, 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 bow. Dodge the heck out of that? What a jerk! So mad at you, Moppleton. I'm so mad.
Well, well.
Sea hare tail, which we don't usually have a chance to turn in. Also, that's dragon. That's not gonna. What's my guy got? Probably not enough. Yeah. What was I thinking? What was I thinking? Stupid child. Now. I wanted to get the level in real quick for the magic so I get my MP back now. Plus I'm a level ahead. Tropicalo. That's level one for both Salamanders now. I should probably do some MP absorb at some point. Light seed and the cheat. I like it. We're ready for Pure Lands, but we're gonna go ahead and get another seed anyway. That's good for the sword. Da-da-da-da-da-dee. All right, Pandora. Poppleton, fix this. Scary. Oh, you. Definitely should be able to rush this down. I don't know if we'll be able to hit level 2 by the end of the fight, though. This seed is going very, very well. I like it. Level up, level up. La la la, la la la. Oh, sniffy. Something sniffy. Luck we get silver magic. Let's ask it for a lot. There's Earthseed. Okay, all of that was worthless except for the OC. I'm gonna forge my sword. Cause I don't wanna buy a fairy walnut. It's Luna and had strength. Ah, no, forget that. We'll buy a fairy walnut. Just in case. Oh, fart! I bought 3! Stupid child! Good on fairy walnuts for the rest of the siege. What the heck? Ay. Level 1. Wrong way. Wow. Wow. Oh my gosh. Not good. Not bad. Not bad. Lumina. Scope. Darn it, I'm winning this week. I don't care what anybody says. He's so dead. God's vanilla bosses. Axe Beak, what you gonna do with you? Axe Beak doesn't have a lot of HP. Girly, how much until you level up? 792, holy crap. Maybe 3 fairy walnuts was a good thing to do. Fire dragon after this too. Well, we could go with okay. Mistakes were made. Weird fight, darn it. And we just got done using another fairy walnut, which we... Well, our... That was only one fairy walnut, right? Sycorbeck. Okay, Axe Beak gave us the axe. I guess that makes sense. Flappy Death! Good morning, sweetheart. I'm very sorry to hear what you messaged me about. I could tell you what that means, but you're not gonna like the answer. But you slept well? I'm glad you slept well. Sure. What time? What time's Sin's run? The 4? It's like 4, 5, or 6, I forget. You're now at 519? Okay. Is that earlier or later than what you originally were supposed to be? Watch yourself, Malezra. Watch yourself. Alright, now our magic is just kind of neutral to the other two enemies or bosses here. A little ahead of schedule for now. Oh, I wonder whose fault that is. Miss Master of Evermore! I woke up and I was able to catch the last third of Straw Hat's run. It was a good run. Thunder Gigas. Oh my gosh. No damage. Nice, Malezra. Where'd you leave off last night? Today's day you have the most time for yourself. Oh, okay, cool. Mission where you got everything broke. Queenie, what did you do? okay, cool. Excuse me.
One more boss.
Fart. I didn't want to use up my charge.
It worked!
I'm just gonna use this.
Weird.
dare you moogle me? Oh, cool, cool. I think you guys will have fun with it.
I think they'll be complaining.
Oh, stretch too hard. You guys will have fun with it. How are you gonna track stuff, though? Man, there ain't one flippin' seed in here. I'm grabbing this. Mistakes were made. Level 40. Holy crap, Malezra. Too high! Queenie! Would you want me to wait for you to do the Illusion of Gaia weekly? Or do I have your permission to do that after this seed? Regardless, okay. Well, I'll do it after this seed then. And then we'll do... Solar Speed League after this. We gotta start Tetsuo and Adam. Alright, with that out of the way, let's go ahead and check here. But next week, yes? Okay, sure, sure. Dude, that was amazing. Less amazing. Okay. I don't have Undyne, so I can't do Earth Palace. I don't have the Gold Tower Key, so I can't do Light Palace. What the heck can I do? We can get these chests in here and maybe check the hint up top. Might be worth it. Update on Kenny for you, sweetheart. He's not eating, but it seems like it's more just because the food makes him gag. Like, he'll smell the food and like, I did something I don't usually do, and as soon as we got out of bed, I took him outside because he wanted to go outside. And he ate a little bit of grass. And he came in. I offered him both options of food. Oh my gosh, it's the shade magic. He smelled them both, was like, and then walked into the kitchen and threw up. Of course, it was a blade of grass he also threw up, so whatever. Hey, Em. How are you? Because we can go back to Fire Palace and get that, those other two chests. Might want to go to Eleni's castle also. Ouch. Actually, I don't know why I'm... Is there a reason to level... I'm not gonna see Lich. And I'm not gonna see Buffy. So there's only one enemy that's gonna be weak to Lumina Magic. I don't know if it's worth leveling that. Oh, I know. Unless you were telling somebody else. Bad hint. Dude, it's double bad hint. Alright. Back to Fire Palace and then. No trains, hero. Please, no trains. We only need 7 of the 8 seats, so hopefully. Even if there is one there, I don't need to deal with it. Glad you got to do the that kind of craft yesterday. Everything turn out okay with that? Good. Okay, ran out of juice. Where the heck are all these goofy seeds? I will later, Joyza! Oh my goodness. Gotcha. No touch! Oh, I gotta be careful. It's bats that are werewolves, so I shouldn't see anymore. But there's eye spies in here, so that's not good. There's one over here. Yep, okay. Gotta keep the spray alive as long as I can. Oh my goodness. Live long. Chairs are the guards for time. I forgot what it was! Mamana. Da 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 dee. At some point, I should probably buy some couple of wishes. Level up, MP pack. Alright, Eleni. In a tower? I don't have the gold key! Ooh. Worth. Okay. Water pass. I'm excited to do Tetsuwan Adam because I want to speedrun. I want to speedrun something. Kenneth B. Wonderful is upstairs, probably agitated with me that I wouldn't pick him up. So I'm leaving him alone right now. Alright, nothing here. Did you all level up? You did. See you! There's plenty of bosses on this. There's a lot of stuff to check. On the sucking continent, so let's go after we do this. Okay, hero. Not everybody needs to be reminded of that. So yeah, for everybody that was watching everything happen with... Oh my gosh, you're getting HP again. SSL yesterday. You might have been a little like, I don't know about these games, yada yada. Neo played the game late last night. Through most of it. It's kind of interesting. I'm excited to play it. On the surface, it might look pretty sketchy, but it looks like a pretty interesting game. Yeah, hero, we had the vote yesterday and everything. Confirm. La la la. Really good game you played. Do you have new world record lock? Do I have a ping telling me? What the heck good would I be? I just hide behind bushes in dungeons, huh? Na 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 those rare moments when you're actually strong against chest knights because we have Luna damage. Oh, you jerk. Oh, you both didn't level. Oh, sadness. No. Hussa.
Bon matin.
I'm sorry I've let you down so much here. Alright, definitely should have leveled after that. Got her MP back. But I think I'm out of...
Dude, what a waste of time!
Okay, let's just go down here. It's in a stretch here. Oh, you translated it, you beautiful, beautiful man. We are gonna destroy this thing's face. Oh, fudge. Oh, we leveled up, okay. Dryad, sorry, I'll have your seed. No trains! No. The heck is Trigari? nothing there. Lunasaur! we didn't level up.
Try magic. I don't want the magic. I want the seed. Arrgh.
Alright, we'll get the chest in here. We'll go fight the first boss. We will not do trains. No, no, no. No, what am I doing? Stupid child, stupid child, stupid child! Where to go to next? Just do some one-off fights, maybe Mantis Ant. We'll still do this, and then we'll... Sorry, Sprite. We're gonna get destroyed here. Oh boy. Evil bunny! Oh, okay. It's still a five. Level up, level up. I can't. Are you licking your lips? Did you flip and eat something? Did you just eat something? Alright, we're gonna land right back down here. Turn into seed. Hi, Kenny. Something's holding me back here, and it's ticking me off. Well, let's just absolutely destroy this thing. know, right? I really want to go back and kill that little bud, but I can't. I shouldn't. There we go. Alright, we need to level up here. 87,
82. Yes!
Have a lot of HP, but we're not gonna level all that. Oh. There's the flipping gold key. Removing the fact that the gold key was here. We had Salamandos. Maybe I should have finished this. I was there the first time, but we were just going for free checks, right? Thunder. Great for the bull. I have no armor, but darn it, we got a strong sword. Yeah. Moon seed. They did level up. I like it. No level up. We need one more seed and we're in go mode. Are you my last seed? You are. Woof. This would have been a very, very fast siege. Darn it.
Wow.
I want to check the spoiler log after this, see where the dark seed is. Sorry, hero. Oi, 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 oi. That could have easily been sub-hour. First one done. Don't know how we did.